I always say I didn't know I was Jewish until, like, kids started blaming me for my people killing Jesus.
Maybe you could call it my make-a-wish, but let's not be over-dramatic.